Whoever killed that guard. Maybe my focus can tell me if there really was a third person here. I see plenty of tracks from the Karja search party. Not helpful. Broken branches. Was someone up here? Faint tracks. Leading away from barren light. I should be able to follow them with my focus. Let's see where this leads. Maybe Conover wasn't lying after all. Lost the trail. There's too many machines walking around. Maybe I can pick up the tracks once I'm past them. If I find where these machines are made, I might learn how to override them. Is it enough? Blood. A lot of it. Whoever the runner was, this machine must have slashed him. Should be easy to follow the blood trail with my focus. Looks like they're headed for that bridge. Someone set up a lookout down here. Bandages. Looks like the runner tried to treat their wounds before they went on. I should be able to follow their tracks. Where did you go off to? The trail ends here. Must have climbed up to that cave. With that injury, I'll bet he's on his last legs. This looks like a good place for someone to hide.
We don't know Larvik's dead. He hasn't shown at the rendezvous point. So either that fool guard killed him, or he lost his nerve.
We'll just have to blast our way through the gates.
And then what? Rayad was our only link to Vezra. And now he's dead, too.
We'll track Vezra if we have to. But first, we have to get past Baron Light. Next change of guard, we go in fast and loud.
Conover was right. I have to stop them before they hurt anyone else.
Avar will suffer.
Soon we will march on the east.
Avar treats tradition like a crime.
West is a deadly land. Fine place to forge our destiny. The Sundom will fall. I know it in my heart.
What's going on? You think we're clear?
They're looking for me.
Okay.
The Sundom will fall.
I think we must be clear.
I know it anymore.
I'm still worried someone's out there. There's movement up there. There's no other sign of movement.
Man down! We need to search. Quickly! There's a body. Be careful, okay?
Whoa! Look what you did!
Stop her!
And that takes care of that. It sounds like there's more Eclipse beyond the Daunt. If this Rayad was their only link to them, he might have a focus. He could tell me where they are. I'm guessing that's Rayad. Blood trail must have been his. He bled out trying to get here. I was right. Rayad has a focus.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I'll have to pay this Vezra a visit and crush his new Eclipse empire before it begins. There's coordinates here, out past Barren Light. Rayad's mask should be enough to prove Conover's innocence. I better take it back to Barren Light.